Okay, now he's got a side slipping onto the roof. You can see out the side windows what's happening here. That nose is so high, you can't see over it. He can just fly it straight down, so he's flying somewhat blind. Okay, looking out there, he's got it. He's got the main gear on it. Now he's got to drive forward. Right into the blue space.
Land it.
He's got to hold that tail up because the wind will fly if he brings that tail down. The Russian's got to slow down very carefully. He cannot hit the brakes, or Ken goes into a nosedive real fast. So Ken Teams in that Interstate Cadet, landing on the world's shortest red light, moving 60 miles an hour under you. That's pretty darn good. There goes the F-18, there goes the F-55. Look at that simultaneous roll-down takeoff. Look, he's been flying airplanes since he was a small child, and he's flying to